Pain, pain.
Buck roll.
What do you know about having brain surgery? Nurses looking after me every day like it's nursery. They thought Kai was gonna die so certainly. I used to cry and ask God, why you cursing me? Woke up and my left side paralyzed. Just analyze the pain in my eyes. I've cried the same way it rains from the skies. But was my time for paradise? Started from a week in the way in Cornwall. Ended as a horror movie in Plymouth. Brain surgery had me in my thoughts more. But the hospital angle was sweet like it's syrup. Middle night in a caravan, my head it was more than hurting me. So the ambulance took me to the hospital so urgently. For scans, told my family had to take for surgery as an emergency. Life or death, me out alive or some uncertainty. Just imagine this. Never would have thought I had to face any of these challenges. But thank the Lord for giving me so many chances. On a level you should see the way the devil dances. Remember when I was first wearing intensive care? I swear it's nothing but a nightmare. My head was spinning round everywhere. Just so I couldn't bear. Did I play over again with truth or dare? Big graves with staples poking from the side of my head. I swear it's more than hurting. Deep in the fact that one sound of my body will stop working. Spitting these bars make a belly start turning. Felt like my brain's burning, it's myself I'm relearning. Can't even explain the chain of events. The pain in my brain, it was just so intense. Been put on the front line, but never sat on the bench. But why is something that doesn't make sense? My life feel like a disaster. Feeling like a wild animal in Madagascar. No longer an actor, now I've started this chapter. So much art, I need more than a plaster. This feeling indescribable. Every single day awake and still I'm fighting more. Got no room, just a slightly full. And I didn't care, rich bees tried to cool. What do you know about having brain surgery? Nurses looking after me every day like it's nursery. They thought Kai was gonna die so certainly. I used to cry and ask God, why you cursing me? Woke up and my left side paralyzed. Just analyze the pain in my eyes. I've cried the same way it rains from the skies. But was my time for paradise? They put a pipe straight from my nose, go to the back of my throat just to feed me, believe me. Sometimes they wrap around my neck and they make me choke. You could tell I had a stroke just by the look on my face. I hated this place, but slow and steady, that's how you win the race. After surgery, still I was talking quick. But I'm way too young to be in a wheelchair, walking with a walking stick. I've lost so much emotion. From the river I cried an ocean. Left this kid so broken. Still they're surprised how I survived this explosion. I couldn't even poo wee naturally. Had to learn it all from scratch, yes actually. Begin to hang a thing so gradually. Survive like it's magic G. Getting through this so drastically. What do you know about having brain surgery? Nurses looking after me every day like it's nursery. They thought Kai was gonna die so certainly. I used to cry and ask God, why you cursing me? Woke up and my left side paralyzed. Just analyze the pain in my eyes. I've cried the same way it rains from the skies. But was my time for paradise? What do you know about having brain surgery? Nurses looking after me every day like it's nursery. They thought Kai was gonna die so certainly. I used to cry and ask God, why you cursing me? Woke up and my left side paralyzed. Just analyze the pain in my eyes. I've cried the same way it rains from the skies. But was my time for paradise? But was my time for paradise?